This video was shot at twitch.tv/dmonthhour.
On me.
Got it.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Will that be your suit? Yourself, stranger.
I need that one.
Welcome. If you want a fight, welcome. Wielding, what can I do you for? Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
So that's probably gonna have the lowest damage. I don't even have these like fully upgraded yet either. Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna sell the Punisher because I'm probably not gonna end up using it.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. A deal well come back. Anytime. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Thank you. Not bad. Try that on for size. There you are, as you wished.
Pirates.
Try that on for size. Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate. What you see is what I've got.
Yeah, and then the Blacktail has decent fire rate, or the best fire rate with medium power.
Don't get yourself killed now.
Okay. Now we'll move around. We need to get back up top. Yes, well, I read that wrong. Hold on. I said about 30 to 45 minutes. Strange cackling.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'll take
No, I need to do a few more rounds with her. And then you can...
Without further ado, the Gallant Knight protects the Princess Fair.
Is that not 30 minutes? Pretty sure that was about 30 minutes. I mean, I ate and then I sat down there for a good while having a whole conversation, but you know. Can't break that. Okay. Doesn't even fix of Leon and Rachel getting it on. Who the fuck is Rachel? Is that a vampire lady? This is the lower door. I can unlock this, correct? Yes. Okay. We're doing the smell lure first. A safe. How convenient. Oh, absolutely. There is absolutely smut of that. Not much is known as to how the parasites do it. Derek William, once the larvae of this parasite migrate to the ant's esophagus, they alter the behavior of the ant. When the temperature drops in the evening, during peak grazing hours, the infected ant climbs to the top of a plant and clamps onto a leaf using its mandible with the intention of being eaten. Cactalism, the larvae of this parasite make their home inside the brain of a fish, such as the yellowtail and the parrot bass. Once infected, the fish makes its way up to the water surface, where it will swim until eaten by seabirds. Spirochetes develop in the snail's eye stalks, where they pulsate like worms. They alter the snail's behavior and force it to move to the top of a plant to make it more visible to birds. Okay. None of those are ours. Or what we're infected with. That's locked. Okay. So we come back through that door at some point. I mean, not
be careful.
Can I not do this room? Can we pretend that doesn't exist for a moment? No? Okay. Come here. Pass the door. No, it's blood water. I gotta be very picky about how I do this room because, stuff will spawn.
Drop the girl.
Oh,
Ow. Ow, hey, bro, back up. No, no, it's actual blood. Come on, get up, get up.
I'm okay.
We ain't done with this room yet. Can you stop being down?
Anytime.
The other thing, it could be just because of the way the consistency is oil, but I don't expect it to be oil. I forgot to put this away, didn't I? I'm gonna deal with it for now, but okay. That brings that down. I don't want to do that just yet. Spawn more people. How many people need to die in order for a fountain to be all blood, let alone 4? That's a lot of people, yeah. Oh, I can't do anything until I... Okay. And doing that is going to trigger... all of the people to do things, so... Did you just see her also do the fist bump? Oh, screw that guy. That guy's also going to go up. Okay. Now I get to them when they come. But Oh, I probably need to jump down to get that. Okay. That's what they want me to do. They want me to jump down. Yeah, I don't want to really do that. But alright. Where did they all just go? Oh, I see him. Okay.
Give me space.
No problem.
It's probably not the best place for you to stand, but all right. Somebody is shooting off fucking fireworks right now. Oh, I'm glad there was a giant explosive thing that I could hit. They're giving me quite a bit of magnum ammo. Oh, I see. We're gonna use it a couple times. Okay. What? Alright, Ashley, stay.
Spread out.
Okay.
This should do the trick. Stick close.
No problem.
I'm gonna touch this and things are gonna spawn, aren't they?
This is gonna be bright.
Fucking done now, Jesus Christ.
Ashley. All right. You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
This is like the worst room in Resident Evil games. Okay, there. All right. And then there's gonna be like six or some guys that are up there.
Yet.
gonna check these sides before I move too far up. Nothing there? Okay. Oh, and it puts an autosave right there. Okay. Is that oil? Nope, that's not oil. Alright. I don't have gunpowder.
Top, don't you think?
Oh, yeah, okay, here we go.
Okay.
And now basically, okay? As she's up there, I'm gonna get assaulted, and then I have to protect her from people assaulting me. Oh my God.
Next.
Dude, a knife would be the best thing, honestly. What am I supposed to do? I literally don't have the ammo to do this right now. I just ate my bullet. All right. I've got to clap these guys, otherwise it is gonna be a problem. How many people did I just get there? Please tell me I got all three. Oh, fuck.
coming. Next.
There. Get the friggin' thing, please.
Okay, get back here.
Okay. That's all I can grab. Cool, thanks for exhausting all of my ammo.
Hurry up.
Okay.
Yes, give me ammo. Ooh, handgun too, alright. And magnum, ooh. Oh, we're outside now. Oh, okay.
Thanks.
Better say fucking thanks, God. Shotgun, heck yeah. Is there anything? There's nothing out here. Okay. Yeah, I wish she wasn't a freaking pacifist the entire time. Thank you.
Hey, you sure you're good?
Yeah.
Well, we're taking her for a walk. She's getting her exercise, you know.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so.
Just casually passes out.
Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb. Temperance, child.
Wait!
God damn it, man. So that's the Plaga taking over. Travel this island where Virgo calls home, trying to get all of them the hell home. Okay. Hunnigan, how's it going?
Come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle. Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Number one? Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
And then we literally don't get to hear them again until the end of the game. Map updated. Okay. Oh. I wasn't expecting to actually be able to come over here. It's green, so there must be a lot of algae. Oh, there's fish in it. Oh, okay. Oh, I can tell you guys. Okay. Where'd a big one go? Perfect inventory management. Yes, we're gonna sell them.
Having a rough day, stranger.
I have more than you know, buddy.
I've got something new for you, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good. A deal well struck. Don't.
Don't have any valuables.
Yes, welcome. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Why? That has a durability.
Next time.
Okay.
Buy something, eh?
It's not useful till I actually get the thing.
A weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty.
Oh, this bar is more damage than my pistol. Okay.
This kind of work is about comeback and welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Oh, my back is killing me.
There's Matilda. Okay.
Kind to
as boxed as possible. Yeah, well, we'll get there someday.
Well.
Okay, so we're going into the next open area. Okay.
Suit yourself, stranger.
There's a person. Alright. That person's already dead. Yep.
This is messed up.
Yeah, well. Can I even... Locked. Okay.
No good.
Strive a place, for you shall be enlightened as the astronauts. Oh, I need another flame daily. I can only make handgun bolts. Okay. fine.
Gloria las plagas. Gloria las plagas.
Is he doing this?
Okay. What happens if I go over this way? This is probably not the right way to go, but...
Sorry to interrupt.
Yep, jumped down like an idiot.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Got him. There we go. It's freaking new. Oh, hey, how's it going? Okay.
Already.
There's a guy right below me here. Okay. Well, that was just some chaos. Run everything. I didn't even get to explode all the barrels. Okay, now where's my way out?